Well, praise God. 40 years ago, God blessed me with a gift. And today, that gift, in the person of my daughter, Elsie, my firstborn, is 40. I can't believe she's 40. She don't look it, but she's 40. And I thank God, Elsie, from my heart, that you've been a daughter with a difference. I celebrate you. I thank God for you, and I pray for you, girl, that the original intent and the spoken word of God that was spoken of you in eternity, long before time began, before you became a clot of blood in your mother's womb, that at 40, it will come into full manifestation. For God said, I know the plans I have of you. They are plans of good and not of evil, to give you an expected end. So I pray that on your 40th birthday, my daughter, that you will experience God's original plan for your life, and that you will live up to God's expectation for your life, that you will be a wonder to your generation, a blessing, a miracle, a game changer. Elsie, be a wonder, be a miracle, be a game changer. The Lord bless them that blesses you and curse them that curses you. May nothing compromise God's original intent and expectation for your life. Let nothing compromise or undermine God's original intent for your life. I pray that the Lord will lead you in the paths of righteousness for his name's sake. And that Yahweh, the God of the armies of Israel, will fight them that fight against you. Bless them that blesses thee, and curse them that curses thee. Once again, a happy and a prosperous birthday. Experience new beginnings. See many years of sweet victories, my daughter. And may you walk in the blessings of the heavens above and the blessings of the earth beneath. May your lines fall in pleasant places. May you be known and be called one that is blessed of Almighty God. In the name of Jesus Christ, the Son of God, may the years and decades ahead of you be years and decades full of good health, long life, laughter. The Lord put laughter in your mouth and a smile on your face all the time, and give you the upper hand over every known and unknown adversaries. Once again, from my heart to you, my daughter, Elsie, happy birthday. You always be my girl. I know you are 40, but I'm dad. I love you. Happy birthday.